Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to today's video. Before I go ahead with today's video, I want you to imagine this. Imagine you are using Facebook for your business and you are leveraging organic marketing to grow and scale your online business. You stumble upon a post from a major player in your industry. You leave a thoughtful comment showcasing your expertise. Other readers take notice. They are impressed. They engage. They click over to your profile and suddenly you have a new prospect. Sounds awesome, right? And you're thinking like, is that even possible? My answer to that is yes. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how can you do it, and not just how can you get more leads and grow your network, scale your business using the power of organic marketing on Facebook. Also, I'm going to show you how can you automate this process so that you are not spending all your hours finding this type of post from the major player in your industry. Okay, so let's get into it. As we all know that engaging with posts in your niche isn't just a good practice, it's a strategy that drives visibility, asserts your authority, and attracts potential clients. But here's the catch: how to find this post without spending hours scrolling? Because time is money, especially in the digital business world. But you are losing both by endlessly scrolling through your Facebook feed just to get those specific posts from your niche so that you can engage on those posts, and then in that way you are going to attract more leads, boost your engagement and visibility as well. Here you are hustling, doing everything in your business, right? But the hours you are wasting trying to find this post are the hours you are not spending on your core business. And it's so frustrating and energy draining process as well. I know I have been there, okay? And that's why I want to tell you this. We have built something which I think can actually help you to streamline this process without so much of your intervention. Introducing Post Filter, your new time-saving, business-growing best friend. Post Filter helps you to find posts related to your industry or niche within seconds. No more wading through posts that aren't aligned with your business, no more endless scrolling, and no more wasted time. So how does this work? Let me show you. This is a Chrome extension. This is a tool that actually helps you to streamline the whole process of finding specific posts on your Facebook feed based on your need. All right, as you can see that I'm on my Facebook feed and I'm scrolling through my feed, but then you can see that there's so much of distraction. If I want to go tunnel vision, right, and I want to focus on giving engagement to those who I know is from my niche and my target audience, I want to give them attention so that they give me that attention back sometimes. So if I want to go tunnel vision and I want to only focus on the post that I know for sure is from my target audience and I want to engage on those posts from my niche and I have interest in engaging with those type of posts, which will eventually help me to build connection with my target audience in future, right? What I will do is I will use Post Filter to give me the type of post that I know is my target audience is interested to post about those particular topics. So what I will do here, I will use Post Filter to filter out posts. I can filter posts or ads, or I can do both. But on this particular scenario, I will filter out posts and I will search posts with specific keywords which I know my target audience would also be posting about those topics. Let's say go search post on the topic of marketing, sales, money, coach, software, revenue. So as you can understand, like, why I'm using this particular keyword. My target audience are mostly other online business owners, entrepreneurs, affiliate marketers, coaches, and agency owners, right? So I know that some of them would be posting about one of this topic on their Facebook because they love to make more money, they love to make more sales, or they like to teach people. And I know I have interest in those topic as well. And I know that I can also leave my two cents on those type of posts. So what I will do is I will just let Post Filter help me to get only those type of posts that I want to engage on. So I'll wait some time to get Post Filter give me those type of posts that I really want to engage on, and I also want to provide value to those people so that now they feel obliged to return that favor in future. And not only that, even if they don't return the favor, it will still help me to get more eyes on my profile, to get more engagement on my future posts. It will also help me to build authentic relationship and connections with my ideal audience. So that's the goal that I'm trying to achieve here. La 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 la. All right, we got our first post. We got it. As you can see, we got our first freaking post, which is actually made by my husband, and he's talking about one of our software, Chubbly, which is a marketing automation CRM that you should definitely check it out. But let's go to the next post. Okay, so this post is made by Johnny. He's also in our partner program. As you can see that he has posted this long as post, but it's actually talking something about revenue, and I am using the keyword revenue in Post Filter to give me the specific post which has this keyword. Post is also from Tony. Damn, Tony makes a lot of posts. he has actually shared his story. And you know why? I just had an onboarding call with this guy today, and I told him to share his story. I told him to share his why, like why did he actually start? It seems like he actually listened, so which is good. But he is also here talking about money, revenue. So let's actually engage on this particular post. What I can do here is I can read this whole post, okay, which normally I actually do. I read the post and then I leave my valuable comment and leave my 2 cents on it and what I think or share my perspective. So that's what normally I would do. But as we are going crazy about AI, so what I'll do here is I will leverage AI to give me a suitable reply that I can actually use to comment on this particular post. So what I will do, I will basically copy this and then I'll go to ChatGPT. So what I will do is I will basically give the post here and you will see that how ChatGPT generates the comment for me. Okay, so let's see. Okay, did that take me so much time? No, it seems like he has shared his life story. And he has also shared something about joining our program, why he joined. So yes, I would read the post and then I'll leave my perspective. But in this case, I will just use ChatGPT, but I will still go ahead and make sure it's actually something that I would want to comment. Okay, I'll go to the next one. This is from Tuan. I like Tuan, by the way. He is a believer of Christianity. And from the last past couple of years, I have seen him and he has grown a lot, and he has also leveraged software and automation tools to actually grow his business as well. So I like him. So let's see. I used to struggle with poverty mindset. Okay, so it's a good one. Tell me what I should do. Let's copy and let's give it a go. That's two. Now what is next? Next. Okay, I got one. It talks about sales. So oh my goodness. Did you see how long comment it has generated for me? Okay, so we will just copy this and we will also copy from here. Okay, that's good. Okay, you should always read and you should always kind of like add your own touch and own vibe into the comment as well. As I said already, like in normal cases, I would read the post and I will spend my time to comment on it. I would not suggest you to just leave 2 words or 3 words comment like well said, bravo, or like, oh, so glad, so happy for you. It's too generic. It's too boring. So don't do it, please, because it literally doesn't provide any freaking value. It also doesn't help you. So you can easily understand what I am trying to achieve. I was searching for the specific post, which is related to my industry, which is related to my niche, which is related to my target audience. And I know that they would be posting about those topics. And I am interested to engage on those topics so that I can show them that, hey, I'm here. Hey, you don't forget about me. I'm here. Okay. I also have something to say about this. By giving engagement on their post, what I'm trying to achieve here is one is obviously it's going to help me building relationship with those people, and second, it's also going to bring more people to my profile. So it's like finding the best networking opportunities without leaving your desk. You are saving time, focusing on growing your business and getting ahead in your industry. And the best part, with increased visibility and credibility, you can convert these engagements into leads and ultimately sales. So this is literally a smart Facebook strategy. And I include this type of daily money-making action plans to help you get more clients and or customers on social media inside my membership. So don't forget to check out my membership, okay? So I think it's time for you to start working smarter and not harder. If you want to find out more about how can you streamline your Facebook strategy and transform your business using Post Filter, the solution is just one click away. So you will find the link in the description below. And if you have any more questions or anything you wanted to know, just drop a comment and let me know. I will be very happy to get back to you. Until then, stay resilient and keep rocking. I'll see you on the next one.